We left off with our fucking toenail separator handgun. Doesn't that look like one of those things you put your toes in?
Greetings, citizens of the internet.
Wait, where's the... Okay, fuck everything. Wait, I have to go to the snake room. That's right. That's not a snake. There's one up. Oh shit. Fuck off. Ah. Oh fuck. There's two.
It's a waste of ammo.
There's two. I don't have much else up. Ammo. Alright. No more grenade launchers. No more of that. I've only got a little bit of this. His knife. I'm not very good with it. Then again, I'm not very good at any of this. So. God! You have to block. Time as all the other clocks. Hello? Is there somebody at the window?
Hello? Hello? Bienvenido a tu madre, amaquitos, los pantalones, a la chichitos!
Okay, so we have to put that
a la policia!
That's the same time as all the rest of the clocks. Granny, what time is it?
He just hacks around her. Oh, he looks legit.
April 1980. Jack joins the Marines.
Wait, look at it. Is that the one crazy guy?
That's the dad that
got
killed over.
He's got herb in his drawer.
I think you're gonna get away from me, huh? What do you think?
Grandma, how are you getting around so quick?
So what time are all the other clocks? Is there a clock up here?
Where are all the other clocks?
As it just told me to!
10 to 3. Wait, is that reversed?
That's reversed.
10:15.
10:15. How does Grandma keep getting around the house? Oh, shit. I don't want to go down there yet. Rotate.
Oh, yay, another lockpick. We don't have any of those.
Hey, lockpick toys are useful.
Yeah.
If you can use them.
Yeah.
Then I wouldn't have had to get a coat hanger.
What's
this morning.
That box
Gabby's
that?
Car.
What?
Get
that map. There you go.
Well, looks like a weapon.
What's on the back of it?
Looks like it plans for a weapon of some sort. Look at that!
It even tells you where it is.
It's by the giraffe. And the bunny? Main house.
No, that's a bird. That's a bird picking up some popcorn.
Yeah, but the other one's like a giraffe or a deer. That is definitely...
So it's next to the shitter and the bird picking up popcorn.
It's in that one gun room, right? With the guy holding the gun?
Where he bought me a gun rack. I don't even have a gun.
Where is it?
Next to the shitter, the antelope, and the bird picking up popcorn.
Oh, that's up in that one room.
That's a key lock. You need the raven key.
Are you sure it's the raven or is it the crow again?
Crow and the raven, same thing.
Definitely not.
Well, in this game, it is.
There's a head up there. Alright, well, I guess we'll go down here. Or should we get the gun first? I don't know. Yeah, the last few times we've said no, we've had to. We had to go back to get the shotgun.
You're fine until you fight them at the party. As having a tea party, you just have to.
I don't believe you.
You're fine until then. Right now, all you're doing is, you know.
Oh my god.
Key card.
I've got the red key card. Slice me up,
guys. Or fucking ammo for guns you don't have. You unlocked it. Oh, that's the door we could never unlock that now we have. That's done nothing for us. Someone's just writing different letters and posting them on the same spot. Like, oh man, he's already made it to step four. Let's go ahead and put it here.
Fuck!
End up killing. Pick him up and throw him at the other one.
Fuck it out. I want to go back upstairs.
You need to go through the, go over there.
Is that door?
Yeah.
I don't want to go play with them. I don't have any ammo. And I don't have any heals.
Who put a toilet paper roll on the wall in there? Said it was a breeze?
Yeah.
Yeah. Not that
cool. Especially
not the, I don't know if it's bearing with any. Fighting shutter. Okay.
Bang. Have a seat, man.
I'll eat something.
Fine. Don't have a seat.
Yeah.
You gonna work out in a bit?
Yeah.
Back out.
You have that list ready?
Oh, what?
Bands?
Yeah, it's on there from the desk. The list of the bands. But, I guess it's time enough to contact them.
Sure.
For now, right?
Yep, we're gonna go over that. Right. We'll go over it when we start working on it. Guess we got time.
My shoulder's still going for some reason.
Okay.
Is
so it? Have to go in here. Here, and
snake
there's a snake door! Oh my god! Fucking hell, just go to the snake key.
Open! Oh, it's a nice room!
Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with the weird machine. Then mommy bought me a gun.
Take the bat. Why can't you use the bat?
Alright. Burner fuel.
Put the burner away so it doesn't matter. Why does the child have burner fuel in his room?
You didn't have burner fuel in your room?
Supplements! That's what I had in my room.
That's what you're still having in your room.
Supplements!
Oh shit. Unlock pick.
Oh yeah.
Or stop yelling, but somehow I hear him from above.
Yeah, you hear him above.
It really stinks. Weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. That's probably just
some herbs.
Cheers.
Did you make all the drinks so you don't have to make it when you're alone?
I did not. Actually, I can't.
It's broken. Hurry up, it's broken.
I can't make any.
What the dickens?
I need chem fluid.
Stickeredly! I like how you get a really good view of the ladder.
Right. Happy birthday!
There we go.
We found a videotape.
Oh, it's probably part of a puzzle that's right there. See, it's one of those light shows again.
Close enough, apparently. Very good.
Can you make something like that in this house? Where we have to spin a book and then the fucking ceiling comes open because we did it in the light?
I think I should do something. I don't have any space for the blue card.
Who would do that in their house? Why would you make three of those randomly throughout your own house? We have the key cards to save the village.
That we do. That we do.
Now we can join the party.
Oh, it's just that shit. Can you make those sounds when you climb down ladders?
You don't. I make those sounds when I'm not climbing ladders. Oh, you found it. Oh, there it
now
is.
Now if I can find the safe part.
Save yourself!
Fuck it, I'm just gonna go save it in the trailer. Because I know where that is. And I don't need you or anybody else to... Ah, oh, damn it. Where's the phone?
Is it ringing?
There it is.
Hey, buddy. Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party.
Get us into the party.
Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No. You you gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you?
I remember.
You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
I want in on the party.
I want in on the party.
What? It's your party, pooper.
You poop at parties?
You poop at the parties.
Oh, fuck. Run!
Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles?
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch.
Am I?
You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This joy? Well, you can't fake this.
He looks crazy.
It's taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Why didn't he even punch him or something? It seems dangerous walking around with the candle. Melting. Can't get out there. Big surprise. Can I turn on the oven? Make some food? Oh, shit. Happy fucking birthday! Got a light? Well, I had one.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile! For you.
Well, my candle's already out.
Fuck you!
It's missing a finger. Found it.
Ah, oh, fucking disgusting. Ugh. This is gross.
Got a dirty telescope. That's the candle. Awesome. So, I should probably turn those off somehow first. Poisonous gas. Yeah, now it's a posse.
No, this just made one of them.
I don't know. I think they just do this to relieve the stress of the game. One of these is full of poisonous gas. I know it. Just gotta find the right one, and we can end all of this right now.
The best bread in the world.
So many balloons. What was that? We got another balloon. Did we get it? We did it. Got a bubble all. Poppy mom. It'll be difficult to open that without the password.
I know. The
password is 4. 8. Damn it! Stop using the wrong shit!
4.
Yeah. What is this dick? How was all this in the balloon? What do we need to do? Besides,
turn that off. Put your hand over the candle.
Can I? I wonder if that would work. What about this? Why didn't you?
What's that inside the dummy?
Where's the dummy? Another code, huh?
Baby dress hanging lady. Hanging lady dress baby. That one. No, 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 no. Right there. Baby.
Boom! Boom, bitches! Now we gotta boot it all with a stick up its ass. What are we gonna do with it?
What all? Put that inside the cake.
Nope.
Okay, we'll put it in there.
Nope.
Alright. Put it in there. In his hands.
Doesn't
in
fit.
His hands! Put it in his hands!
I am! It doesn't fit.
Stop trying to wind him. Put the quill in his hand.
I tried.
No, you didn't.
I did. You can't hold it properly because we need his finger. There you go. A finger!
We found the finger!
Put the quill in his hand.
Right, bitch, right!
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man! No! No!
Happy.
Yeah.
Very passive.
I got distracted by other words. That
there's like 4 letters. Type in log.
It lobby. It rolls downstairs. I don't remember the log song.
Is there?
It's big. It's heavy. It's wood. It's long, it's long, it's better than bad, it's good.
What the fuck?
You don't remember Ren and Stimpy? Loser. Dead bodies everywhere. Dead bodies everywhere. Oh, here. There's the stupid fucking Mercedes symbol. I mean, the valve handle.
The peace symbol? The sideways peace symbol that we said? This will turn you slightly to the left.
I'm not even turning it. It's just turning on its own. Very good.
Yay.
Oh my god. We have to go to a party after this, man.
Charles.
They're already lit. What the shit? We're going to Hawkinson right now. Yeah! I'm gonna go see Tiesto.
They're gonna give us some free camp food.
This right here.
It is?
is special. You see, Ethan.
Ow!
Everybody wants to turn back the clock. What?
Ow!
What, Evelyn?
Why is it coming off his
I'm just trying
nails?
To show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Not everybody wants to turn back the clock.
It's all better today.
So, Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You need that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear?
Okay.
Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Let's go. Let's do this shit.
Are you mean?
Oh. Maybe it just exploded.
Fuck!
You like ruined my health even more.
You're good.
I was actually surprised on how good the chicken turned out.
The beans are pretty good.
Is this health potion? Is there a health potion up here? Oh, there's herb. Where's some fucking chem fluid?
Are you able to make chem fluid?
That's just hard to feel. Oh shit.
I almost stripped it. You strip it, just speak.
I don't want to.
Bypass those stupid animals on the ground by like one hit. One of them just disappeared on me. Killed one of them, the other one just said, "Fuck it, I'm out."
This isn't what I signed up for. Oh, there's that head in that picture. That treasure picture.
Oh, there he is.
A repair kit. This is for me? Damn it. Oh, so I can fix the broken gun.
The broken shotgun?
Not the broken gun. Maybe the broken shot. So. Oh my god.
Jump on the table.
Why are we recording when Tundras does that face every time he pops up out of nowhere? There was nothing, and then there was Tundras' face.
Did you jump on the table?
No, I can't jump at all.
Nah! You probably should have mentioned that, eh?
That's what happens.
What about Molly?
cheese on the refried bread? So, how am I supposed to get past this? Cut it. No regular.
Can you jump?
Nope. Where's it coming from? Right there. And the other side? Right there.
Can you get over there?
Got it. Almost walked right into the other one, but got it.
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
0614.
Top, tick, top, tick, top, tick, top.
Get up. He's gonna get up.
You gotta go in until the hole is at the bottom, too.
Where?
There's one right there. See it?
No.
It's going all the way across.
Don't step forward.
Yep, it's right there. See it to the right? The light is right there, to the side, to the right. Going slightly right there.
Shoot it!
I don't want to blow up in my face! Another one too. What the hell?
You can go underneath this one.
Better be some good shit in here. Can I stand up?
I would not stand up, shoot him.
They're gonna blow me up.
You're fine, shoot the far one.
I'm gonna stand up. The box blew up. No! Damn it! He stood up on his own. I couldn't prevent him.
I should have blown him in the first place.
Well, at least I got an NC point out of all this.
Wait! Oh, wait. It's scary.
And steroids. Place to call this one too. I don't know what to do. I'm scared. I'm gonna die. We're out of bullets. We're out of health. We're out of everything and about to go into something ridiculous or stupid, I feel like. So let's figure out how that goes next time. Ow!